everyone. Hi to everyone. Today, do you see this bean sprout? Yes, last week I did this experiment for my science subject. So, first I put the moving seed inside, then cotton, first cotton, then the moving seed, then wet cotton actually, then the moving seed. Then we have to wait for 5 days. After 5 days, you see the roots have grown bigger and the bean sprout plant has grown taller. So all the big ones, I'm going to harvest all the big ones. So some of the big ones, my grandma already helped me to harvest it. You want to see? So now I'm going to harvest the plants.
What was your science topic last week?
My science topic was living things and non-living things.
Okay. So what you have learned by doing this experiment?
I have learned living things need food, water, sunlight, air and oxygen.
For?
To grow.
Okay.
So the root is grown. You want to see?
Okay, I can see.
Okay, so now I'm going to harvest all the big bean sprouts.
Do you like bean sprout?
Yes, I love bean sprout. This is my favorite fruit.
Okay. So, you have done a great experiment learning about
living things and non-living things.
All right.
Guys, everyone, did you see my video about the food pyramid?
Okay.
Bye guys, see you next time. Make sure to subscribe and like my videos.